Here is the menu of the game. To start the game, you press the play button. Here's the play. You can walk left, right, down, and up by pressing A, S, D, W. Player can use his melee attack by pressing Q and E. The first to kill enemies. If player collides with an enemy, he will lose health and the enemy will lose health. Player also has a shift ability, which can be used to go over objects in the game, but it can be used to escape the game. To restore the shift bar and health and bullets, player has to pick up hearts. The enemies can be damaged with melee weapons and projectiles. Requirement for milestone 3 was projectiles, so these projectiles they can be shot in both directions and it can be charged. Charged projectiles do more damage and consume the same amount of bullets. To continue to the next level, you have to go through the portal. Here they have different enemies. These enemies can also be damaged by colliding with them, by attacking them with melee weapon or projectiles. The game can be reset, like the level. If you want to play it again, you can go to previous level and reset it as well to play it again. And you can go to other levels. Player also has a shield, which can be used to block projectiles, so the player doesn't receive any damage. Here's the final level. As you can see, the background music changes. Here is the boss. He does his special attack, which damages the player if he collides with the blocks. To kill the boss, you can only attack with projectiles, as the boss is immune to any other damage. The boss has only 10 health, and when the boss is dead, there is no more falling objects, and the player receives lots of points. After that, player can play the level again or go to previous levels if you want to repeat them. And to exit the game, you press escape and exit.